Morning crew, happy Saturday, y'all. Y'all getting ready to get up out of Dodge. Make this road hot. Y'all, I'm gonna give y'all a tip of what I did to clean my stove. I'm gonna show y'all my stove real quick. I got the old timing stove right here. I had to clean the metal parts and the eyes. So a good part how to clean it, if you have a stove like mine, is get you some easy off. Spray on the metal pockets, on the metal placelets, and let it stay overnight. Spray the easy off and then wear a mask now, because that easy off is strong. Wear a mask, leave them overnight in a bag, a Ziploc bag or a grocery bag. Leave them in the bag overnight. And then clean them in the morning. That stuff will come. The rust, dirt, grime will come right on off. And if you like mine, you have a little lever here. Right here. That will release it where you can pull up your stove and clean under it too. Because there's grease that gets under there too. So you have to clean all that so you won't make no fires, baby. And y'all, I got a stainless steel refrigerator, right? And so I was like getting prints and stuff. People were putting prints and stuff on my refrigerator. So I had to go and purchase me some stainless steel wipes. Weeman. This is an absolute must to have in your pantry to clean your stainless steel appliances with. It will clean it. You just need one wipe. It will clean them prints right on off of it. It's like clear. Like my refrigerator is so clear without no smudges. So y'all, those some tips. But y'all finna get up out of here. Cause a sister got to go. I got to make some runs. And I'm gonna take y'all to Burlington first. And then take y'all with me to DD's. Because I want to see what they got. I just want to be nosy. I got to make sure I got my cords and stuff. But y'all, I'm about to hop in the car. And so, y'all, this is my OOTD for that. I just got on like this dress with some brown boots, gold accessories, some earrings, some leopard earrings, hair in a bob. I ain't doing too much, y'all. Something slight. But y'all stay with me. Yeah, I'm off to the bank. I gotta go to the bank and get some coins. So that's where I'm heading now, y'all. Then I'll be on the road. I think I'm going to go to Greenville first. And then Raleigh. Y'all, they got a Popeyes. Well, they ain't finished yet. But we getting a Popeyes and a Chipotle. Man, it's going to be busy. I wonder when they're gonna do the grand opening. They almost got it up. They got the chairs in there and everything, and they don't have the signs or nothing on the building, but they do have it up. Had the chairs and everything up in it. But anyway, y'all, I'm gonna hit to this bank, handle my business. I'll be back, y'all. I'm back. Yeah, I had to get my favorite drink from Panera. I'm about to go to Starbucks to get me a banana nut bread. But I had to get me a banana nut, strawberry banana smoothie. And my favorite. Definitely my favorite. That is my favorite, honey. They done discontinued the chicken tortellini from Panera. So I guess I might as well get my strawberry banana smoothie. I'm with my banana strap. I'm my own banana nut bread. These people be in a hurry on Saturday. Where y'all be going? Yeah, nowhere to go. Not on no Saturday, it ain't. But Ross, Roses, and Walmart. There's the only three places that's open really on a Saturday that you can go to on a Saturday, because ain't nothing else going on. Let me go to this Starbucks line. They be trying to play in the Starbucks line. Them people be ready for that Starbucks. I don't know what's so special about Starbucks. I just like the banana nut bread. And I occasionally get damn, my teeth look matching. I got the wrong brown, y'all. Y'all excuse me. I just threw on something this morning. Cause I was ready to go. But yeah. They
Hi, what can I get started for?
Yes, ma'am. Can I get a banana nut loaf?
Okay, you want
to warm up? Yes, ma'am.
Okay, what else can I get for you?
That's it. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah. Yeah, y'all. I don't know why it's so high. She said 336. Sometimes these people don't want to take they don't want to take your chain because they want direct, they want a correct chain because it's a shortage. So they be trying to take you through some changes. I'm just trying to get some ones for church. Let me see if I got any. No, I ain't got no change. Yeah. I usually keep some change in one of my purses now. I think. Yeah, I ain't got no change like that, y'all. Hopefully she can work with these that I got. Yeah, I'm just wearing like this olive green dress, black tights and brown boots. Leopard earrings, I'm doing just something slight. I ain't doing too much. But yeah, y'all, for Panera Bread is high. You got to go to Panera Bread when you get a little chain, when you get paid. That's the only time you go to Panera, because they so high. They're so high that they don't even tell you the price till you get around the corner. That's how high they is. You should expect to be paying about $15, close to $20 going to Panera. If you got a big family, you're going to be paying close to about $40 or more. Starbucks high too. You go to deep place when you got a little chain change. You feel me? So I'm gonna get this banana nut bread, and then I'm finna head to Greenville, y'all. So let me, I'm gonna come back when we hit Greenville.
Y'all, we in. So I'm looking at the band and stuff. They got different color bands in here. Different kinds. Sometimes I'll look at the bags. And sometimes I'll look at the drill mostly. But they ain't really got much of a selection. They ain't really really got any, like, any kitchen bags. They just got the norm. I don't know if people are into, like, the CK bags. That's cute. This cute, too. Calvin Klein bag. But I ain't got really too much. I'm gonna look at the jewelry. Hold on a minute. They ain't really got too much. It's like the jewelry. Like the jewelry aisle. Let's see. These are cute. These are really cute. If you like this sort of packing. That's cute. The dangly, I like dangly earrings. I like big hoop earrings too. Those are cute. With the charms. That's cute. If I didn't wear glasses, I sure knew we'd use some sunglasses. Y'all look at these sunglasses. I can't even have see. I can't get no sunglasses. Maybe I get some medicine ones, y'all, where I can, like, dang, I'm trying to fix it. There we go. But yeah, they got different glasses. These sunglasses are cute. Anybody in these too? You can wear sunglasses. Oh, my eyebrows on fleek today, child. I was on fleek. Well, yeah, they got jewelry. Oh, they done moved the watches. This where I got my watch from. They done moved the watches. This is cute. Rose gold. I was looking for me like a black watch. A cute, dainty black watch. I don't see it. I don't see. They got these. These ones have a pink one. That's all they got in the gray. They really ain't got much. These are the lotions. That's the Burlington. We have all sorts of stuff, y'all. It's high, but it's nice. It's high in my thoughts of that. Let's see. We got stuff for the skin. Oh, they got the foam cleanser. Aloe vera foam cleanser. Oh, they got wipes. Don't say how much. Oh, $3.99. You get 60 count. They even got eyebrow shaper. Let's see. They got eyelashes too, y'all. They got it all. I'm getting one of these for my makeup. That's what I need to get. Hold on too. I probably have a lot of makeup, child. lip balm. I need a brush, but they ain't got no brushes that will pertain to my hair. Except for maybe this one. I need a strong brush with this head. This head of mine. No, them brushes ain't strong enough. I need a real brush. This is cute. But I'm gonna go over here where the shoes at. Yeah, we are at Ross, one of my other favorites. So we done left Burlington. I done rent the roses. So we are at my last stop for the day. I'm gonna try to see, can I get two silver trash cans for the bathrooms, purple towels for my bathroom, and I think that's about it. We're gonna see what they got up in here. And you know what, y'all, one of my pet peeves is too, I hate when I get to the register, right? I hate looking for my car. I hate spending like 10-15 minutes trying to find my car when other people are behind me. I hate that. My mom be like, she be like, Craig, if they ain't in no rush, I ain't in no rush. She's, let me get my money out. But I just hate that. I hate like going up there and digging for my car and stuff. And then when I can't find it, I get kind of frustrated. You know what I'm saying? So I like to find my car first. That way, when I get in there, I'll be prepared. When I get in there, I can just get my card out and then pay. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, y'all, we about to go. Lord, that she got all in my car. I hate when people be all in your car. Like, mind your business. Look, so we there at Ross. I don't know if y'all can see through my nasty window. But I gotta get my car washed. But that ain't all in my car. People just nosy. They just nosy, y'all. People can't just get in the store. But anyway, y'all. So I'm gonna get up in here and do what I gotta do and come on out, y'all. They done remodeled our roses. I wish I could have showed y'all. They done made it huge. Like, they're expanding it and put more stuff on aisles and shelves and stuff. Y'all, it's looking good up in there. But anyway, y'all, let me get up in here so I can get home. It's raining a little bit. I was gonna go to DD's, but I might go to DD's on Monday. Go early, because I love DD's too. So y'all stay with me. It always be packed in Ross for some apparent reason. It always be very packed. Especially on the weekend. Not through the week, but on the weekend. So we're gonna go ahead and get out. See what they get. Look, y'all, I always go to the shoes. These shoes always be picking. Y'all gotta get some more shit. They don't even see. They don't never. Y'all ain't no shit in me. Every time I come, it always be scarce. Always. These are so cute. Hey, these. Look at these. These are cute too, y'all. I don't know how I'm supposed to be shining. Put your foot on and it releases, but they ain't got none. Oh, they got one. They got one of them. Let me see if it works. Don't want to go to Walmart if at all possible. They'd be more packed than just in the box. I really don't want to go there. If I can help it. Yeah. Hey, how you doing? Good. If I can help it, y'all, I don't want to go to Walmart. I sure don't. I don't want to go to Walmart. So they got another pattern somewhere. Oh, excuse me, ma'am. How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good, good. Sit down. Can you find the How you doing, ma'am? You doing all right? Good, good. See, they only got the trash can. They only got one trash can. What's going on there? I might have to get that one. Oh, that's cute, y'all. Either I got the bliss, grateful. Hold on. Those are too cute, like trays. Bliss and grateful. Maybe I can cook. And roll. We're supposed to be having some nice stuff. Just in the roll with all your heart. I like that. They just ain't got what I need. Excuse me, baby. They ain't got no time. They having a fun. They having some fun time, isn't it? And they got everything, but. They only got I'm looking hot in the bag. They ain't even got the purple towels. You know they have some stuff. Here go the towels. I'm trying to get purple and black towel, maybe purple towels. They don't got that, but they got gray now and brown. I might have to go to Walmart. I don't want to. Let's check out the purses, y'all. The pocketbooks are scarce, y'all. We got a few. That's cute, too. That's cute. That's cute. But they only got brown though. They got cute purses though. But these ain't. I should have came early in the morning. So welcome. They ain't got nothing either. I'm about to go to Walmart. I'm gonna go to the electronic section, y'all. Ross got some shades. They got shades now. And that's cute. Look at this. That's cute. If I could see, I'd probably get me some sunglasses, but I can't have see y'all. Alright, y'all, let me go to the electronics so I can get out of here.
I'm back, y'all. I'm back home. So, y'all, I'm unpacking everything, but I just want to show y'all what I got at Rose's, Ross, Burlington, and Walmart. Y'all, Walmart was so packed. I hate going to Walmart. Walmart just give me anxiety. Every time I go, it just gives me anxiety. I'm like, I'm not going in here. I'm not going here. But then I got to go. Then I got to go in. But I want to tell y'all something. If you in the customer service field and you don't like people and you don't like your job, quit that job. If customer service ain't your strong point and you don't like talking to people, you don't want to speak to people, and you could care less about people, you're an introvert to the point where you don't really like dealing with people, pick another profession where you don't have to deal with people. Because I'm just sick of y'all being rude and y'all don't say hello. Y'all don't have that courtesy. So choose another profession. But anyway, so this just, I got this at Walmart. I got the Pillsbury cinnamon rolls. These are the Grand Cinnamon Rolls, Cinnabon cinnamon rolls. Since I can't go and get me a Cinnabon, this is the best, you know, the dessert for the night. Then I got Dove at Ross. This is Dove. I love the bath and body wash because it makes your skin feel so soft. Oh my God. You got to try that, y'all. The body wash, it makes your skin feel so smooth and soft. Then I got these earbuds with the microphone. I needed this, especially when I be making my TikToks. I love making me some TikToks. Then I went to Ross and got me some bras. I got silver and black. I know this person, I don't mind y'all looking at it. All women know we got to have some bras to hold these girls up. I needed some more bras. So I got a silver and a black. Because, you know, when you keep washing bras over and over again, they kind of get damaged. I got me another silver pair, darker. But they just get damaged so much. I got me a brown pair from Ross. I got me another black pair from Roses. I mean, these two are from Roses. I got me a sleeper suit, a short set. This is for sleepwear. And it has like, and the shirt has like a queen crown on it. So it's cute. I thought it was kind of cute. Got me some trash bags. I was running out of trash bags. So I got the hefty trash bags. And Burlington, I got this dress. It's like a sweater, silver black dress. I thought this was cute.
That's it, y'all.
It's cute. I love like comfortable. Comfortable is what I like. Sparkly. Comfortable is what I go for. I don't like to be confined because I'm kind of thick. So I like to, you know, wear stuff that's like, you know, big. It's so cute. It's kind of rosy color. No, it looks pink on the camera, but it's kind of, it's rosy. Real rosy. That's one. And then I got this right here, a makeup box. Because I needed another one. Another makeup box. To hold all my makeup. Because I'm just overflowing with makeup. Y'all know I love me some makeup. So I bought this right here. Makeup box. So that's about it, y'all. Yeah, that's it. So y'all, I'm going to put all this stuff away. I'm going to get in here and relax. I pray that your day is filled with love, joy, and peace. I pray blessings on top of your blessings towards you and your families. I pray that, you know, when you wake up in the morning, you just smile because you thank God that you're alive to see another day. I hope that you look up to the clouds and you just thank God for the rain, the sun, the moon. And I just thank God for what he is to me and what he's going to do in my life and what he continues to do. In my family's lives, in my friends' lives, in my extended family's lives, my coworkers' lives. God is truly blessing in 2021. He's still doing magnificent things. And y'all don't get combobulated with what's going on in the world. Get away from the news. Get away from social media, because that's of the devil. That stuff get your mind all confused, combobulated, and then the enemy starts playing with your mind. While you sitting alone in your house and you're sleeping, he play with you. He play with your thoughts. So y'all just don't get contaminated with this stuff that's going on. Y'all keep living your best life. Keep living life to the fullest. Y'all stay wonderful. Y'all stay blessed. Y'all stay kind. Y'all, please, if you're watching my video and you like my content, hit the like button. Drop down a comment, hit the subscribe button, and hit that notification bell. So when I post another video, you'll get a notification. I thank y'all so much. And y'all, we almost there to 100, y'all. When we reach 100 subscribers, y'all, I'm going to do a big giveaway. So y'all stay tuned for that. Y'all stay blessed. Love y'all lots. Deuces. Smiley Boo is out, baby. Baby, baby. All right, y'all. Bye.